In a simple form, the starting question was, can we solidify greenhouse gases? Meaning that, can we turn greenhouse gases into a solid form that can be stored easily? And the answer was yes, we can do that and can add a lot of value to our everyday products. My name is Mina Zarabian. I am CEO and co-founder of Carbonova and also co-inventor of Carbonova technology. Carbonova is a technology company spin off from the University of Calgary, which is developing and commercializing a technology that utilizes greenhouse gases, more specifically carbon dioxide and methane, and turn them into carbon nanofibers that can go to our everyday life.
Here's how you turn greenhouse gases into carbon nanofibers. The process starts with methane and CO2. Those gases are brought through a line into the first of two reactors. In the first reactor, the gases are mixed with a catalyst that prepares them to be transformed. Then, that mixed product goes into a second reactor, where carbonization occurs, and carbon nanofibers form. Whatever is left over is recycled, and those carbon nanofibers, made out of greenhouse gases, can be used in everything, from electronics to agriculture to vehicles.
My name is Pedro Pereira Mao. I am co-founder and chief technology officer of Carbonova. Carbon nanofibers is taking over in the preparation of new materials. It's a material that is 40 times stronger than stainless steel. It's two or three times lighter than stainless steel. So it has advantages in resistance, anti-corrosion, and lightweight. So it's a material of the future. We can replace metal, we can replace cement, we can replace many heavy components and use this material instead.
We created a consortium of partners from France and Switzerland and Canada to work on this project together. The overall project size was more than $1.5 million Canadian. And we received $500,000 from Emission Reduction Alberta.